people are passionate about, and they buy on these metrics to be a reflection of their self. It's almost like an avatar.
It has little stars on it, and like more and more realms.
My dragon car would probably be sort of like a pickup truck, but have sort of like wings on the side, and the windows would be sort of slanted, so it looks like eyes.
There's so much out there to learn from. Don't overthink. Design should just flow. It's just a natural thing.
It should just be about letting your imagination flow and having fun.
Vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
Oh my god! Yeah,
keep it on. SIM card performance data acquired.
Your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIM car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles perform when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SIM car for optimal eco.
Responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active.
Here comes the final test.